Hey guys, so we, this is my sister Molly, and we are going to go pick her out an outfit for Thanksgiving. So yeah, you're just gonna come along with us and see what we pick out. We're getting an outfit for a holiday event like Thanksgiving.
And how's the weather right now?
It's getting colder now.
And it's turning to fall.
More falls.
So, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and go.
Don't like you.
Okay. Can we just say it's a project?
Yeah.
They ask, because sometimes they don't really like you filming for some reason. We're learning about economics.
Didn't mean to do that.
Hey guys, so I'm waiting on Molly. She's currently on Facebook. She's addicted. But anyways, while I'm waiting for her, because we're about to do our haul, we're going to show you all the clothes we picked up tonight at Forever 21. And then after that, we're going to make outfits with the clothing. So I'm waiting for her. So while I'm waiting, I guess, for her to be done with Facebook, I'm going to show you guys some embarrassing photos.
Here's Molly and her friend. This was actually recent, so yeah, not too embarrassing. Here is the cute munchkin Molly. Right there. Oh, wait, never mind. Right there. Aww. Aww, family photo. There's me, Molly, and our little sister. Molly and her friend. Molly again. Oh, Molly. Here's me.
Yeah, 7th or 8th grade.
Mia. Molly.
Hey guys, so this is obviously me. Here's Molly. And so basically today's video is mostly about me shopping for Molly and kind of like styling her and stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and show you the pieces that we picked out for Forever 21. I'm mostly going to talk about all the pieces, but then Molly wants to kind of talk about a few of them that she picked out. And all these clothing items are for Molly, not me. So, I'm just going to go ahead and talk about them. This first one we got looks like this. And it's like a Victorian-style ruffled shirt. Has like this black ruffling down the front. And then really pretty sleeves. And then this one costs $24.80. And since Molly is really petite, this is going to add a little bit of curve to her body, having that it's a little bit more of a billowy style, and it's going to make her look like she has a little bit more curve and just like a little bit more to her body than being super straight because she's really little. Okay, the next thing we got is so cute, and I want this for myself. I'm going to have to borrow it from her. This one was $19.80. So, looks like $19.80. And, ooh. Basically all it is, it's like a cream sweater. It's really soft and it has pearls all around the neckline. And it's really pretty. So that's that. Simple. The next thing I'm super excited about, and again, I am like jealous of, I totally want this shirt. And this one was $19.80. Everything's like $19.80.
I know, funny.
And anyways, this one, again, it's a great shirt for Molly or those of you who kind of, you know, are lacking in this area. Not that that's anything bad, but like when you're younger, you know, that happens. And a good way to kind of create the effect that you have curves is to do something that has a little bit more going on, some ruffles or something. And this black top has sequins on it, and you can actually wear this off the shoulders, which is how I think Molly should wear it. That'd be really cute. Yeah. Or you can wear it just normal like this, and then it has just ruffling all down it. So, but if you're someone who has a chest or something, I wouldn't recommend this because it's gonna like poof out on like the furthest, obviously your chest, that's further than like your stomach, and so it's gonna make you look kind of like a tent. So definitely I would say this top if you're someone who's real slender and wants to add more volume to their frame, not the other way around, okay? So that was cute. Next thing is this skirt, and it is $19.80. I don't know why everything is $19.80. And this one actually has like this band right here. And it's like a metallic-y band, and it has little roses, and it's really cute. And it's definitely gonna be good for like holiday parties and stuff. Last few things, we got this green skirt, which is super good for Molly because it's a pencil skirt, so it's gonna be really nice. And it's just this kind of like army green color, which is really in. It's gonna go with a lot, and it's just, you know, simple. And this was only $6.50. And we're almost done, you guys. Next thing, which is probably one of my favorite things we got.
Yeah.
Is this dress. And it has like kind of poofy sleeves. Not shoulder pads, but it does have like some detailing on the sleeves. It's this really pretty kind of blend of like fall flower colors. And then it's just kind of a tight dress. And it's gonna be so cute. And it reminds me of a dress a lot from Topshop that was probably like triple the price. This one was only $14.50, so that was good. And the last two things are actually kind of interesting. They're not for Molly, but I wanted to go ahead and show you them, I guess, because we bought them today. This first one was $24.80, and I had a message on Facebook from a girl who is getting married, and I was actually really flattered that she messaged me, and she was wondering if I could lend her, or not lend her, but send her the link to a dress that I had on, which I'll show you right now. And basically I had this dress on in one of my photos that I posted on my fan page, and she was looking for a dress really similar like that, kind of a cream lacy dress that she could wear after her wedding, you know, after the whole wedding ceremony, I guess, and like you change out of your wedding dress into kind of a more simple dress. And so she thought this one would be perfect, and I wasn't able to find my dress for her online. So today when I was at Forever 21, I saw these two dresses, and I definitely wanted to get them for her because I just thought, like, I mean, it'd be really nice, and I thought it'd be helpful, and I don't know, I was really flattered that she even asked me for my help. So I definitely wanted to go ahead and try and help her out, and I found these two, which I think are so cute. This first one is like a white one, and it has like little like kind of they look like little roses, and then a black band, and it's really really cute, and I think this would be nice for like a wedding reception thing. And then this other one that I got her is actually really similar to the one that I was wearing in the photo, so you know, she might pick this one because it was similar to the one I had on. It's like a cream lace color. It's like a pretty sweetheart neck, and then it has a bunch of just lace, super similar to the one I had on that was actually from Nordstrom. So hopefully I'm gonna go ahead and send those out to her as a little surprise, and hopefully one of them will work. And then the last things, we got some jewelry. We got this necklace for Molly, and it is $6.80, and we got these cream leggings, which are so cute. I totally want these. And these were $17.80. Now Molly's gonna really quickly show you the things that she picked out. Again, these are all for Molly, but these things I picked out for her kind of. That was kind of like the point of this trip. So I kind of wanted to explain them. And now she's gonna tell you guys what she got. I got these high knee socks that are right here. And I wanted to create an effect with like when you wear boots to like have these socks stick out. I thought it was really cute, and those are about $5. And then I also got this purple knit dress right here, and it's $29.80. And it, I think it's more money because it has better material. And this is $15.80. And it's these big like legging type pants.
They're like kind of stirrup, like stirrup kind of equestrian style.
They're really good fabric and
they're really cute.
Yeah, they're cute.
So that's good. All right, and then we went to Sephora real quickly and we got the Smashbox eyeshadow, and this is in the color Cinnamon Toast. I'm gonna put this on Molly in a second. I really like Smashbox. We were looking at all the stuff and I thought this one looked really good for her. It's a really pretty kind of brownie color. And it's super pigmented, so that's cool. And then with our Sephora points, this is the new thing you can get for free with your points. And yeah, so it's via the Fusion Beauty. So we're gonna go ahead and now style the outfits and show you them in a second.
The way things go, I don't know. I just don't know. Make up some simple lies and compromise how I live.
That was the outfits that we paired together. I think they turned out really good. I'm really excited with how they looked. Let me know what your favorite one was. And let me know if you like more of this. We chose Forever 21, not because I'm being like paid or anything by them, but actually because we felt that they were a good place to go because they're affordable. They have a lot of stuff, and they're definitely like in style and like on trend and stuff. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and thank you guys so much for watching.